Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we're continuing our Jurassic Park Aftermath playthrough on PSVR2. Hopefully you'll enjoy it. If you do, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into the video.
Talked about sample X450. There's an index machine in the cutting room.
It's this console, okay?
Yes, X450 unprocessed. It'll have an electronic tag. It shouldn't be hard to find. Use your EMF reader. Get it through processing. We're good.
Seems to be going down now. What this is for? Nothing with that. I guess I've got to go back out here. In there somewhere. It's kind of confusing. You can go through that door. That's our key to chill out a moment. Almost got me. Okay. Let's get this. Is it gonna let me do this? No?
Okay, there it goes. Just along the hall. Keep an eye on your reader.
Can't go through that way. Okay. for her. You can just go away now. Just to go through here to this way. I guess we're supposed to grab this, but I don't think it's really gonna let me. There we go. Perfect. Got it.
Get it through decontamination, and you're
kind of janky. Alright, so now we gotta get out of here. I guess. No, we need to put it in here. There we go. Let's see. I see, I need these to be green. There we go. Now it's transferring. If I can get out of here.
Great work. Now about that liquid nitrogen. You should be able to find a canister in applied cryogenics.
Cryogenics, here we go.
Shit. Applied cryogenics is the only lab in the whole center with a long-term backup. But with no one to maintain it, it's like the Huronian Ice Age in here. Oof, I'm getting cold just watching. Chemical storage is a few rooms down, past the labs. Just need to crack open these doors.
So I go through here. I didn't realize that thing I was using was to make noise.
And slowly bring up the temperature. Damn it. Keep low. Get to the door.
Wait, am I supposed to do this? Or no? No. Okay. Got here. So we got this one. Yes. Okay. That's what it is. Open that up just in case it comes in here. That way I have a hiding spot.
Down there, that panel.
Wait, oh, that missed. 2, 3. Okay, let's take this apart. Nice to see you. You can't get me. So we got that all taken care of. I think we're okay to proceed.
Yes. There it is.
Okay. So we need this.
Perfect. Back to decontamination.
Load transfer crate. And no, open all the way. There we go. And now we gotta do this thing again. What am I freaking out for? There we go. I think that went all the way down. There it goes.
That's it. That's both of them. Head back to the elevator. Okay, load them up.
Shaky.
Now, I guess we find out if it was all worth it. The biometric scanner. You should have clearance. Yes! Okay. Oh my god, okay. Now gently shift the dials. Kind of like, cracking a safe.
One part. Two parts. Three parts. Wait. Why is it not letting me? There we go. And boop. Alright. Let's see. What now?
Run, you coward.
she didn't like that.
Okay.
I mean, this has to open, right? There we go. Okay.
What the hell? Where's anything?
Oh, what? Middle. There we go.
Genius.
So through here and elevator. This is a fancy schmancy elevator. Stuff.
It's weird how much this place reminds me of home. I grew up in Montana. We used to go hiking and fossil hunting.
Okay.
I loved the idea that a life, even an unremarkable one, could
get little tidbits of all this.
Then I learned about Hammond and the park. What he created inspired
me. Bits on this. Cryo chamber.
I was 9 when I met Hammond. My dad took me to a dig site near Snakewater.
I guess we just have to wait for her to finish talking.
And it was right then I knew I wanted to be a genetic engineer.
Oh, is it a fish? I didn't even pay attention to that. Yeah. Mosasaur? Okay, cryogenic storage. It all comes back to a shaving can. To elevator.
I know what you're thinking. Mills owes us a lot more than a ride out of here. Trying to capture a live raptor is one thing, but capturing Blue, she would take an army. Guard that canister. Do not let it go. When we get home,
let it go.
Mills can pay us what it's worth.
Beep, beep. Okay. More elevator time.
Again? Look around. Is there a way to, I don't know, hotwire it? Let me look. Huh. There's another file here. I thought I played them all. Hold on.
Okay, so I gotta go for this.
Okay, hi, Mia. It's Ian. You still haven't come back. I'm sitting here thinking, and you know what frustrates me most? And the point I was trying to make is that for all the ignorance and greed that it's taken for our planet to get here, we still haven't passed the point of no return. Not yet. And the way I see it, A course correction would take one of two things.
Why is that not working?
One, a dramatic instantaneous shift in the thinking of nearly everybody on the planet. Let's call that unlikely. So, number two, for one person,
really?
The right person, to put the future of their species ahead of their own ambition, ahead of their pride, maybe ahead of their life. A leader of industry, a senator,
seriously?
Or maybe a scientist. We don't have the luxury of knowing where our every decision is going to lead.
There we go.
One thing I do know for certain, real change, the change you're looking for, takes real courage and real sacrifice.
I'm not a bad person, Ian.
Totally missed that.
I know, Mia. You're just trying to make a difference.
Ian. I hated him for 10 years. It doesn't matter now. How are we looking?
Not good. Says I can grab these, but I can't. Okay. I can't do nothing with that. What the heck?
There must be another panel.
Yeah, no, I can't grab those. At all. That's not working. Something to do with this.
Okay. Strike the notes together a few times.
There we go.
Okay, back to the ops room.
There we go. So I'm just gonna go this way. Right here. Doop. And doop. Nice. This way. Here. Right. Okay. Now I'll go through this door. And still this door. Oh. This one requires a button press. I think it's that way. Yeah, I guess this way. And down through here. Now this is this way. Right. Yeah. Now back to ops. Go through here. Bling-a-ling-ling.
Okay, Sam, take a breath. I'll open the link.
To the main console and wait. Okay.
We got it.
Well done.
Not me. It was all Sam.
But the behavioral project was your work. Your time. Your expertise. I spoke to Mills. You'll be paid in full. Consider it a retainer.
You're offering me a job? Where?
Right here, the Lockwood Estate. So hurry back. We've got a lot of work to do.
Does that mean?
A helicopter is on the way. Be at the landing pad in 1 hour.
Okay.
Make a difference, Mia.
Your work finally.
Was exceptional. If I never made that clear, we'll discuss it.
Weapons for rich monsters. Way to change the world. You know what would help?
Getting out of here.
Get Blue far away from there. If that sample was lost for good, sunk to the bottom of the North Pacific, that would make a difference. They want Blue. Mills can gamble his own life, have his own plane attacked by. They'll wreck the chopper. We gotta do something. Scare them, distract them, or lure them. That's it. The monorail. Pteranodons are territorial. We can lure them with the train. But we need power. Go to the breaker room. Activate the station.
So, breaker room. Through here.
Master switch. Through the door. Center's running on a single generator. This switch will transfer every kilowatt to the monorail.
Shut down residents. Square, circle, circle.
Once it's pulled, there's no going back.
What am I doing now? One of these? So, reach the monorail station. I guess then we've done that part. And so now, yeah, it'll have us go through here to start our next adventure.
You wear a hat, they call dad. Me, I'm the dad in a hat. You just like clubbing in clothes. Me, I like afternoon naps. Three happy meals for the road. My oldest like counting racks. Dad. Me, I'm the dad in the hat.